हेलो एंड वेलकम टू मेडिकल डायलॉग्स, आई एम याक्षी। लेट्स स्टार्ट विद टुडेस टॉप हेल्थ न्यूज। एनएमसी क्लैरिफाइज, पीजी मेडिकोस कैन टेक फाइनल एग्जाम्स विदाउट एचओडीज अप्रूवल और डिसर्टेशन। द नेशनल मेडिकल कमीशन पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट मेडिकल एजुकेशन बोर्ड हैज क्लैरिफाइड दैट पीजी मेडिकल स्टूडेंट विल नॉट बी बार्ड फ्रॉम फाइनल एग्जाम्स इफ दे फेल टू गेट एचओटी अप्रूवल फॉर देयर डिसर्टेशन थीसिस। इन अ लेटर टू वाइस चांसलर ऑफ हेल्थ साइंसेज यूनिवर्सिटीज एंड डीन्स प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ मेडिकल कॉलेजेस इन इंडिया, द कमीशन स्टेटेड दैट द डिसर्टेशन नाउ कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट 5% ऑफ द टोटल मार्क्स इन द क्लिनिकल, प्रैक्टिकल एंड वाइवा वो कॉम्पोनेंट्स, विद 20 मार्क्स आउट ऑफ द टोटल एलोकेटेड फॉर दीज कॉम्पोनेंट्स रिजर्व फॉर द डिसर्टेशन। The Apex Medical Commission issued the clarification in response to concerns about the mandatory submission of the dissertation thesis as a prerequisite for the final examination for the PG Broad Speciality Batch of 2021. Previously, on June 13, 2024, the PG Board of NMC had notified all medical colleges and institutions about the requirements to complete final examinations by December 31, 2024. An online meeting was held on 31st of July 2024 with representatives from various health universities. Referring to this, the NMCPG board stated, "In an online meeting held on 31st July 2024 with representatives from various health universities, concerns were raising regarding the mandatory submission of the dissertation thesis as a prerequisite for appearing in the final examination for the PG Broad Speciality Batch of 2021. It was clarified during this meeting that as the agenda of the meeting was on the scheduling of examination, therefore the issue of the thesis may be decided according to the provisions of PGMER 2023. Subsequently, the Maharashtra University of Health Sciences, Nasik, in a letter dated 1st of August 2024 and other stakeholders have sought clarifications on this matter. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Medical Dialogue. Stay tuned for more updates.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.